So warm welcome to all. Dear student, today we are going to discuss various example for rate analysis. Now today, in last lecture, what we covered that we covered till now rate analysis for brickwork. Okay, estimation of the various quantities along with their rate analysis. Okay, so here we calculate, we take further example for that. So here I will take example for cement concrete 1:2:4 RC work excluding reinforcement and formwork. Okay, that is no steel work is done and no formwork. Okay, we have to calculate only the rate for the cement concrete 1:2:4 excluding RCC work and formwork. Okay, so first we assume the in the state volume. So I earlier discussed that there is a basic difference between dry volume. Okay, a dry volume may contain pores filled air. In wet volume, all pores are filled by water. So that's why volume is reduced. For the production of state volume, we required higher dry volume. So come here. For production of 1 cubic meter concrete, we required 1.54 cubic meter of dry volume of the concrete. It is clear? In earlier, that is for mortar, for production of 1 cubic meter of said concrete, we required 1.25 cubic meter of dry volume. Here for RCC work, for production of 1.0 cubic meter of said concrete, we required 1.54 cubic meter of dry volume. Hence, total volume, total dry volume is required for this estimation is this 15.4 cubic meter. Clear? So the volume of dry material required for 10 cubic meter said volume is 15.4. Okay, clear. Now we calculate the quantities of cement, sand and aggregate. So look over here. So what is the sum of proportion of cement, sand and aggregate? That is 1:2:4. So the total proportion is 7. Out of 7, cement contain 1 part. So that is 1/7. So the from total volume, hence the volume of cement will be how much? 15.4 into proportion of cement. How much the proportion of cement is? 1/7. So we have to divide this by 7. So it will be 2.24 cubic meter. So this is the desired volume of cement. As we earlier class we calculated that for 1 baked cement 15 kg will contain volume 0.0347 cubic meter. So the volume of cement is 0.0347 cubic meter per bag. So number of bag required, so 2.2 for production of 2.2 cubic meter, one bag will produce 0.0347. Hence we divide 2.2 with the volume of the one bag. This is the volume of the one bag. We have to divide this. Okay. So what we get? We get around 64 bags. So 64 bags cement required. Now, volume of sand. Volume of sand will be 2.2 into proportion. Or you can write it as which is equal to total volume 15.4 into proportion of the sand is 2 divided by the total proportion. What is the total proportion? That is 7. So this will give you 4.4. This will give you 4.4. Clear? Now, volume of the coarse aggregate, that will be 2.2 into 4 into that will equal to 8.8. So it is also again same this manner, you have to calculate this. 15.4 is your total volume. That is into, what is the proportion of the aggregate? 4 divide by total proportion. Total proportion is 7. So you will get this value. Clear? So you will get this value. Okay. In this manner, you calculate this. Clear? Now come to the rate analysis for that. So this is our rate analysis. Assume volume of participants that we already assumed over. This is 10 cubic meter. Okay. For 10 cubic meter, we calculate the various quantities. That is cement number 1. That is cement 64 bag. What is the rate for cement? 320 per bag. So the total cost is 20480. Clear? Sand. Sent volume 4.4, 350 per cubic meter. So that will be 1540. Coarse aggregate, what is the volume? 8.8 cubic meter, 800 per cubic meter. So this will be 7040. Clear? So this is the total material cost. Now come to the labor cost. For labor cost, head mason is required half number. What does it mean half number? For this quantity of work 10 cubic meter, the head mason will work only 4 hour. That is total duty hour is 8 hour per day. So that's why he or she will work 4 hour per day. There may be larger quantity of work, maybe 100, 200, 500 cubic meter. So we calculate very small quantity, 10 cubic meter. So don't be confused that half number, what is half number. So the 450 per day is the rate, so 225. Mason, 2 number, 350 per day, 700. Beldar, 10 number, 220 per day, 2200. Mazdoor, 10 number, 220 per day, 2200. Bishti, 5 number, 220 per day, 1100. So tools and plant, machinery, sundries, that is lump sum amount. So we calculate 2%. Okay, we calculate 200 rupees per day. Scaffolding, lump sum 400, that is 4. Now the total cost of the labor and material, 36085. Additional 1.5% for water charges, that is 541. This is 3608. Now the grand total will be 40234. Now per unit cost, what is our estimation for this? Is a 10 cubic meter, so you divide this by 10. Okay, you get per unit cost is 40 23.50. Okay. There is some note over here. If concrete mixer is employed for mixing of concrete, hiring and running charges may be 800 per cubic meter concrete, but the labor may be reduced to beldar per 10 cubic meter concrete. It is clear? Okay. So I will cover another example today. That is lime concrete work in a foundation with 25 mm down brick चिप्स और जामा चिप्स विथ लाइम सुरकी मोर्टार 1:2:5.5, दैट इज 5.5, दैट इज 5.5. सो द एस्टिमेशन ऑफ द मटेरियल हियर वेर वी अज्यूम 10 क्यूबिक मीटर सेट वॉल्यूम. सो फॉर प्रोड्यूस 1.0 क्यूबिक मीटर ऑफ सेट कॉन्क्रीट वी रिक्वायर्ड 1.54 क्यूबिक मीटर ऑफ ड्राई वॉल्यूम. ओके सो फर्स्ट वी कैलकुलेट. सो द टोटल ड्राई वॉल्यूम दैट विल बी 15.4 क्यूबिक मीटर. सम ऑफ द प्रपोर्शन ऑफ दिस दैट इज 1 + 2 + 5.5, दैट इज 8.5. यू कैन सो राइट हियर, दिस इज 8.5. ओके सो द वॉल्यूम ऑफ द स्लैक लाइन दैट विल बी टोटल वॉल्यूम. व्हाट इज द प्रोपोर्शन ऑफ द स्लैक लाइन इज 1. सी दिस इज द प्रोपोर्शन ऑफ द स्लैक लाइन दैट इज 1. ओके सो 15.4 इंटू 1 डिवाइड बाई 8.5 दैट इज 1.8 क्यूबिक मीटर. सो द प्रपोर्शन ऑफ द सुर्खी सुर्खी विल बी प्रपोर्शन ऑफ सुर्खी इज 2 times एज कंपेयर टू द वॉल्यूम ऑफ द स्लैक लाइन. टू बी मल्टीप्लाई 1.8 इंटू 2 वी गेट 3.6 क्यूबिक मीटर. वट इज द प्रपोर्शन ऑफ द जामा ब्रिक्स. जामा ब्रिक्स इज नथिंग बट ओवरबर्न. द ब्रिक्स इज ओवरबर्न एंड वी यूज एज ए चिप्स स्टोन चिप्स लाइक दैट हैमरिंग डेट. सो 1.8 दैट इज 5.5 टाइम्स. दिस इज 5.5 टाइम्स हायर देन लाइम. सो वी व्हाट इज द क्वांटिटी ऑफ लाइम इज 1.8. सो वी एलटी मल्टीप्लाई 1.8 इनटू 5.5 वी गेट 10 क्यूबिक मीटर. ओके सो वी कैलकुलेट द वेरियस क्वांटिटी रिक्वायर्ड फॉर दैट. नाउ कम टू द रेट एनालिसिस. फॉर रेट एनालिसिस which very higher task in this. What is our volume? 10 cubic meter. Material charges. Slank lime. Lime nothing but it is आपका जो light it चूना पत्थर जिसको आप हिंदी में बोलते हैं slank lime. 600 per cubic meter. That will be 1080. Surkhi 3.6, 250 per cubic meter, that is 900. Brick chips, that is overburn. Jo, whatever brick is overburn, with the help of some mechanical tools, we convert that in brick chips. That is 10 cubic meter, 350, that is 3500. What is the labor charges for that? Head mason, half number. Again, it will perform only for 4 hours. Per day 225. Mason one number 350. 350 Mazdoor 18 number 220, that is 3960. Bishti the person who carry the water for mixing all this thing 4450. Lumpsum that is for tools, plant, machinery, sundry, etc. that is 300. So calculate here. Okay, so the total you write over here 300. Okay, so the total material and labor cost will be 10605. 1% water charges, so that will be 159. Additional 10% contractor profit 1060. Grand total 11824. So what is per rate per square meter? That will be divided by this quantity with 10. Okay, we assume here 10. So we get 1182. Clear? This is per square meter. I again request you guys, if you find any problem, any query, you please discuss with me in your Google Classroom. You post your query, I will respond over there. Thanks. And next lecture, we will cover providing cold stirred steel reinforcement in RCC slab, including bending, binding, and placing and their position. Okay. So,